A guy who ran the worst campaign in history. I mean, barely got out of his basement. He struggled to put a sentence together. Whose son is under investigation for what we believe is money laundering and couldn't even get endorsed by his own predecessor until the last minute, somehow got more votes than Barack Obama and arguably ran the most organized campaign in recent history for 2012. I'm highly skeptical, and you should be too.
Will you shut up, man?
You're a lying dog-faced pony soldier.
Come on, man.